a little something like this.
What do you mean, the boxing booth? What happens on the boxing booth?
£10 if you walk 3 rounds with him. And I'll guarantee if you don't stand a chance, we stop it straight away.
We get boys on the front of the show, and we challenge anyone out of the crowd at all weights. And if they want to box, they take on one of the boxers.
Over an old weekend, I was normally doing between 30 and 50 fights. And I fought all my life, on the street mainly, but all my life I've fought.
My dad taught me how to spiel on the front. Because there's an art in the spieling on the front of a show, like to book the boys up and to sort them out.
We have young men of long eaten.
And my dad taught me that. So then when my dad died, I automatically took over.
You two will never go. Come here then. That's another two.
Even two pals will come up and have a go, and they'll turn around and say to me, oh, look, we'll take it easy. But one will get a punch on the nose, and before you know it, they're at it hammer and tongs then, and they're two pals. At the end of it, they share the money and they just shake hands and they go out. I couldn't care less what sort of a fight they put on, as long as the crowd enjoy it. They are the ones that pay them when they come through the door and pay their money to see them.
I get a £10 win, lose or draw. I'd sooner have a challenge than an easy fight, but they're getting an easy fight, obviously earns me an easy tenner, so. I've never gone down, I've never lost.
I'll waste him if I can.
I don't intend to.
Game on, game on, game on. I get knocked down.
People are taking part in the fight themselves. You can see them moving about, go on, give it to him. And that is the art of running the show, to get the people excited watching it.
Go on!
Give him some red wine.
The officer safety come round and says, we don't want no blood. It says it's a boxing booth. I cannot guarantee you no blood. It says I can guarantee you if it gets out of hand, it'll be stopped. If somebody's getting hurt, we'll stop it and it won't let it go on. It says, but I can't guarantee you no blood. Weak noses, anything like that, you can't guarantee no blood, can you?
I'd like to see a slogging match with two of them, but you get a lot of them send A-makers over, and as they call them, you know. And you get some good fights out of them. But I like to see the real good boxers.
I've had some right good rum fights. Some really good fights in there. You never ever underestimate your opponent. Never. Could go in tonight and end up getting fucked up.
Can I find another one? If the one out there will take on young Neil this time for 3 rounds. I know we've got a few youngsters out there want to box between themselves. Can I find one for young Neil to start with?
The bell that will